Hello friends, welcome to my channel, and in this video I'm showing you how to connect external hard disk to your laptop. Okay, so I have that external hard disk. Okay, to connect this you need a external case. You can buy it from online store and a computer and a hardware shop. Okay, so now I'm going to show you how to connect. First open it and connect it to this. Okay, now insert it in. Okay, after it you have that USB cable, connect it to USB jack. Now connect it to that USB jack over there. It is over there. Wait. Okay, now you can see it is start processing. And over there you can see okay, so now here you can see now your external hard disk is successfully connected to your laptop. For example, go to my computer and over there you can see it is of size 500 GB. So guys, this is the method to connect external hard disk to your laptop and PC. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, subscribe. If you have any query, comment below in comment section and click on bell icon for latest updates.